What does the word overwhelming mean? Wait a second. Did it? Okay. Is this going to be backwards? I can't tell. But one of the lessons I'm going to be teaching tomorrow, this is crazy, Fortune. One of the lessons I'm going to be teaching tomorrow to my students is that they are going to have 14 new vocabulary words. And guess which one they are going to learn tomorrow? Overwhelm. Yeah. So that is crazy. What are the odds? What a coincidence. Okay. So if you are overwhelmed by something, it means it's too much for you to take. So maybe you have a lot of work to do and it's overwhelming. It's almost like too much to do. Right now, I am in my basement. Last summer, if you've been with the channel for a while, you may have seen my basement flooded. There is an English lesson about flooding on my channel. And we had so much rain, it overwhelmed my pipes. And the rain water started to come into my basement. Yeah, so overwhelmed. You can be overwhelmed in a good way. Maybe you are on Facebook. I think only old people like me are on Facebook. So if you are young, you might not be on Facebook. But sometimes when people have birthdays and they are on Facebook, all of their friends might send them happy birthday wishes. And that could overwhelm them with joy. They could have so much joy. I see that word used a lot. Wow, I am overwhelmed by the amount of birthday wishes I received. Thank you so much. Hope that helps. Overwhelmed. It's a good word to know. Very advanced word, I think. Uh-oh. I don't know how to say that. That looks like a B, though, in the Cyrillic language. Wake up at 5 a.m. Crazy? I don't know. Is it? But I go to bed early, though. So I'm usually in bed by 9 p.m. So I'm not a night owl. I'm not a night owl.